Well, in positive local news, witches got the chance to cast their spells out on the water today for a witch's paddle. After seeing the trend on the West Coast, one organizer, Rachel Lynch, thought it would be a good idea to bring the Hollow Fun to Rockton. About 10 people put on their witches' hats, and instead of getting on their brooms, they got into their kayaks at the Mactown Forest Preserve and paddled towards downtown Rockton, making their way to the Hananiga Forest Preserve. It's something Lynch says was a socially distanced way to get into the spooky spirit.
We're small craft water trained. Last summer, and we've been kayaking the different rivers around the area. We really love it, and we also love witchery, so yay. We thought it'd be a lot of fun.
Organizers hope the event can be a tradition every year for Halloween.